In the late 1960s, Claremont County community officials, along with Governor Rhodes and University of Cincinnati leaders, envisioned economic growth along the Appalachian Corridor and a college to provide academic and technical training for residents.
The citizens of Claremont County were very interested in having higher education in this community.
Prior to 1972, there was no higher education in this area. The economy was such in those days that people were looking for ways to retool themselves so that they can improve their lot in life.
It was the community that said, we want a college.
Right.
We want this opportunity for our residents and for our students here. And you know what? They were right.
On September 25th, 1972, Claremont General and Technical College opened its doors. 15 years later, in 1987, the name was officially changed to UC Claremont College.
What I remember most is the non-traditional first-generation students in those evening classes. That's what attracted me to teaching in the first place, and especially UC Claremont.
I noticed right away the student-centered focus. The classrooms were small in size, and faculty and staff were interacting with the students, not trying to avoid them. That's one of the guideposts of good teaching.
When I came out to Claremont, it was all about teaching. It was like coming home.
Really, I felt very comfortable from the moment I stepped on campus. I've not been here but a couple times since I left, and I had the same feeling stepping onto campus today, to be honest with you.
There's a family here. The faculty and the students do a lot of things together, as well as the community out here. We're big supporters of the school.
In 1990, James E. Sauls Sr. established the Stay in School Fund.
Our father saw a need for helping students that might have to drop out of school without some financial aid.
Let's say they couldn't afford their books or car trouble or whatever it may be. He wanted them to be able to come in and walk out with the check to maybe keep them in school.
We've been a really important part of the community for 50 years. With the number of students that have graduated, that have gone on to work for local businesses, they've become taxpayers in the community, they serve in leadership roles, and the organizations that represent the community. I really could not see this community without the college.
Through 5 decades of serving students in the region, UC Claremont has stayed committed to meeting students right where they are.
UC Claremont helped prepare me for my professional career at Kroger. The class sizes were so intimate. I was really able to get a better understanding and a better experience of what was going on in the classroom.
Being a part of UC Claremont now, it's been a great experience because the professors have been so helpful. Particularly one who spent hours and hours with me each week working on a class that I really struggled with.
With all of the student engagement that I was a part of, that also helped me learn how to network appropriately and communicate with others, the ins and outs of things that you don't really learn from a textbook. It all comes from experience, and I got all of that at UC Claremont.
I'm just a completely different person, and I feel like I have a new perspective on what it means to be a student, what it means to work a full-time job, what it means to do both of those at the same time and find that balance, which is only going to help me when I eventually graduate and find myself in the real world.
This campus here has been such a great opportunity for students from the early 70s up till now even, and hopefully into the future.
For 50 years, UC Claremont College has launched more than 100,000 lives by staying true to the college's founding principle, putting students first. This singular mission is at the heart of all that we do. We are thrilled to be celebrating the college's success with all of you who have played a part in serving and supporting our students, and we are so excited for our next chapter. Our 50th anniversary theme, Then, Now, Next, is a nod to our past accomplishments while celebrating our growth and future. Here's to the next 50 years.